Hey guys, it's RIKKIN PANCHAL, and just today we're going to show you guys how to open an Apple iPod Classic at home. So guys, to open an Apple iPod Classic, first of all we need is a minor screwdriver and a cutter. So guys, let's get started. First of all, we have to take an Apple iPod. And I'm telling you one thing about this iPod. That guys, these iPods are basically having hard disk inside it, and I am having a 30 GB iPod. So guys, now let's get started. First of all, what I am going to do is that I am going to open this white part of the iPod, and guys, you will wonder that there is no screw here. First of all, you can see this space here, and then you have to slowly put your screwdriver inside it and try to open it. You have to do it slowly so the Apple iPod do not get damaged. So guys, you will see that there's somewhat part of this iPod has been came out, and now we will start it from the downside. And then go to another side for opening. So now guys, on the uppermost part, this iPod has came out, as you can see here, and you can see the system inside. This is a lithium polymer battery, and this is what we are going to get here is a hard disk of 30 GB, and here is a screen. Guys, you have to do it very slowly, otherwise the wires presently are very soft and it can be get damaged.